got me a quad chopper or copter or whatever you want to call it. It's a remote controlled flying machine, and here it is here. Now, first thing I do is put the power to this thing. I've already got the remote connected, and so I'm going to stick this out here. Take my remote. Try this again. A little windy, so I don't know if I'm going to. It's a little scary to start out. Got to learn how to control its direction better. Let's see. All right, test number two. Thank you. getting a little too close to that tree. What's hard is trying to figure out which way to make it go. Welcome to my studio. Right now I'm set up in my home, but it's still my studio, and this is where I create from basically nothing, thin air, something that was never there before. I'm going to get my piece of wood. That's right there. And I'm going to make a place for my armature to sit. I got a couple of blocks of wood. I'm only going to use one.